so deserve it, didn't get. But we so deserve it, didn't get. It's kind of out of the pitch, it should have been, should have been a pitch. Because they were the ones, the Adams were the ones that hit sin.
Amen.
Not allowed Adam to be a substitute.
Amen.
Just like he allowed Jesus to be a substitute. And their sin is so dangerous and so deadly and so contagious. You see where he showed how that's where he contaminated the temple. The tabernacle. He contaminated the tabernacle. The tabernacle had to be cleaned. It had to be purified. Because sin. Now how did tabernacle get contaminated? The people. That's why I'm saying when you come into the house of God now, you see all kinds of things going on. We mess up the house.
Amen.
Coming in here, got away, doing any kind of thing, not presenting ourselves holy to God. We mess up the house.
Yeah.
The glory of God filled the place. And every dare see the glory of God. Because he would feel dead.
Man, right.
So, smoke filled. Isn't that awesome?
Amen.
Isn't that awesome? So where was God in the Holy of Holies?
Right.
Where was he? Where did he dwell? Above the Ark of the Covenant. In between the two cherubim. In between the two cherubim. Dwell. God.
Amen.
Amen. So Aaron knew. Look, tell our sons to prayer. Y'all know the story about Aaron's son. What happened to them when they were trying to do something they were supposed to do?
Right.
Struck down by God.
Amen.
How many of y'all are so glad, so thankful that God is striking down when you mess up? You know what I'm saying? That's what God tried to do.
All right.
And that's all God's cheap, because you messed up one, you have to stay messed up.
Amen.
You have to stay messed up. Woman, God never, God blessed him, so he was the only one able to go in there in the very presence of God.
Amen.
So no matter what you're about to mess up, long time ago, so let it go. Amen. God can still use you.
Yes, sir. Amen.
God can still use you. That's one of us. God, the grace of God. God, the whole thing, God, count that we do to one another.
Amen.
I'm so thankful. All right, y'all glad God ain't one of
us. Amen.
I'm so glad God ain't me. I'm so glad God ain't me. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
God has a way of wiping the slate clean. Amen. And God has a way of not holding you to your yesterday.
All right.
Huh? He has a way of not holding you to your yesterday. I just thank God for that. That's the fear of God. So this lesson is very important. So he made a way for Israel. In spite of how he messed up. Hallelujah. You made a way for you, made a way for me.
Amen.
In spite of how we messed up. Amen. And I thank God for that. That's where we ought to really, really be devoted to the Christian life. Amen. We ought to really be devoted in the walk that we own throughout with our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. We ought to be devoted.
Amen.
Am I saying you being devoted will make you perfect? Absolutely not.
No.
You'll never be perfect in this. You'll never be perfect. Yeah. Don't try to be perfection in this. But spiritually,
all right.
Spiritual, listen, we need to be spiritually mature. When you become spiritually mature, that'll keep you from doing some of those things in the flesh that traps us, that distances us from God. Because God still today has absolutely nothing to do with sin.
Amen.
Absolutely nothing. I don't care how pretty you dressed up on Sunday morning.
Tell it.
I don't care. God has absolutely nothing to do with it. It still stinks now, just like it did then.
All right, man.
That's why God, and it's beautiful. I love the story about how God allowed the high priest to burn the incense. I love that.
Amen.
Get the state and stuff out the ground.
All right, now.
I can't deal with it. So he put the incense on the high.
All right, now.
In the beautiful twofold purpose. Beautiful aroma, first, and smoke filling. That's something. So we got to pray that God will cleanse the building.
Amen.
First, this building.
Amen.
First, this one. Because you can't pray, listen. And then the place where we all gather to worship.
Amen.
This building needs to be purified. This building needs to be cleansed too.
Yes, because
we messed it up.
Amen. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
We messed it up. We come in God's house. That way we messed up. Don't think you will come in here and just because you see some people got to fall in prison, just because they come to the building, they're going to cleanse them. No.
All right.
Building is there too.
All right now.
Hallelujah, somebody.
Amen.
Ain't nothing in this building going to purify you.
Amen.
There's nothing in this building going to purify you. We can contaminate. Come here all kind of ways. That's why I know it's so too bad for the people cussing the lot in church.
Uh-huh.
That's why people fight in the house.
All right now. Amen.
Amen. But he gave all of it. It's important. He was disappointed with Israel. But still, he didn't cut it off. Okay? God been disappointed with us. But right. Still, he didn't cut us off.
Amen.
He showed against his grace and his mercy. So we see here today. We see here today. Not because we've been so good.
Right.
But because God's so good.
Amen.
God's so gracious, so merciful. But see, like this, for God being so good to us, we all want to be every day. I don't care how good you think you were yesterday.
Tell it.
I can't even thank you the absolute best person on earth yesterday. That's good. If you live the way that you thought you could pray honor to God, that's very good. That's how God wants to live. But today, you can go above and beyond.
Amen.
Today, you can go, we all strive to live better every single day. Every single day, we all strive to live holy every single day. Lord, because I thought the wrong thing yesterday, Lord, please forgive me. And Lord, just give me the mind to do better today. That's all it takes. That's all it takes. Us calming down and recognizing our shortcomings. First, look in your own window. Short.
Amen. Amen.
First, for all was absolute. He didn't, when he went to the Lord of the Lord and made atonement for the sins of the people, he didn't go in there and pick out people. He didn't say, Well, Lord, Joel, he didn't mess up. So he got right, he did a holy you not mess up. And old Sarah over there, she didn't mess up. So she did a holy you not mess up. So everybody look into
it. All right now. So,
everybody, including the first.
Amen.
So that shows us something.
Amen.
None of us are excluded. None of us are excluded. If God still required that same sacrifice today, and thank God, no. But if he still required that same sacrifice today, it would have to be given for all of us.
All right now.
All of us. Okay? So God bless, thank God for very beautiful.
Amen.
Very powerful. Very encouraging.
Amen.
Listen. The day of Israel is still, this is their most important celebration. Still to today, Yom Kippur is their most important celebration. Their most important. All the things they celebrate, that's their most important day. Okay? Still the children, the day of fasting. And fasting is important to them. They are fasting. They stay away from food. Fasting is important. Fasting is not really quite too much. It should be an important part of my life. That's why a lot of my life is like that. Don't practice fasting.
Amen.
That's still a biblical principle that should be practiced today.
Amen.
Because what we do is help us stay away from some things that you know, it's other things more than food. You know, we all say this. It's more than food. It be TV.
Amen.
It can be a lot of things. Anything that takes you away, anything that takes your focus off God. Something that, if it's food that keeps you away from it, sit down, leave everything on, push it to the side, and sit there and meditate on God.
Amen.
Some of that TV time we spend 3-4 hours a day in front of the TV. Cut the TV off and spend 3-4 hours a day with God. Stay away from something so you can devote that time to God. It's important to every believer. All of us got something out of life that we can put away. All of them.
Yes, sir.
All of them. Some of our life. We put them in. We don't need in our life. But we always need more and more of God. Always.
Amen. Amen.